Welcome to GTV. Today I will be showing you Cooper Bussmann's SurgePOD Pro Series SPD. The SurgePOD Pro Series is a Type 1 UL-listed 1449 3rd Edition Surge Protective Device that is suitable for installation on either the loadside or lineside of the service entrance overcurrent protective device. Models are available with a nominal system voltage of 120 volts with single-phase two-wire systems, 120-240 volts in a split-phase three-wire system, 240 or 480 volts in a three-phase delta three-wire systems, and 208 or 480 volts in three-phase Y three-wire systems. These systems and voltage settings are designed to match common residential and light commercial electrical systems and equipment requirements. The SurgePOD Pro delivers surge protection using MOV thermal disconnect technology that eliminates the need for additional overcurrent protection, such as fuses. With a parallel connection to the electrical systems, the SurgePOD Pro SPD can be installed on any ampacity panel. The SPD is housed in a compact UV-resistant NEMA 4X enclosure for indoor and outdoor applications. The EZID LED status indicator provides a surge protection status at a glance. The green LED indicates the circuit is energized and protected. When the circuit is energized and unprotected, the indicator will turn red and the unit will need to be replaced. Cooper Bussmann SurgePOD Pro Series SPD for UL applications, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.